I get sad. The number one thing that Yeah. The number one thing that makes me sad is when I see people afraid to be who they are. And sometimes that's me. And I've been working on that all my life. And that's why I'll come on and be Crazy Accent Amy or whoever I am. Because I'm working on it. I'm working on it too.